The Grey Wardens allow elves and dwarves into their ranks?
Kunari too, I imagine. They don't care about titles or blood, just stopping the Blight.
A pity they do it so badly, then.
Give them some credit. It's not like you can study the Blight safely. I may not like everything they've done, but without the Wardens, we'd all be blighted by now.
They've bought us some time. I will grant them that.